Thanksgiving food favorites are flying off the shelves at grocery stores tonight. Action News Now reporter Amy Lansky shows us what last-minute shoppers encountered.
Here at Safeway, some people are still getting in their last-minute shopping. I spoke to some shoppers about how busy it's actually been.
I had so many other things going on this week that I didn't have enough time to stop. So this was going to be it or not at all. So here it is, you know, the last minute, which I hate doing, but what can you do?
Workers say it's one of their busiest days of the year. I even noticed the parking lot was completely full.
It's, yes, the parking lot is packed. You have to circle to find a place to park.
Yeah, I had to drive around a couple times to find parking, but eventually I did.
At Trader Joe's, the manager says that it's also their busiest day of the year.
I'm anticipating the day before Thanksgiving. It'll probably be pretty crowded. I don't have too many things left to get, though, so I'll be in and out.
It was way more crowded, but it wasn't super challenging to shop.
Yeah. Trader Joe's does an awesome job. They're running around as fast as they can.
And were they out of anything, or was anything that...
No, they were stocking shelves as fast as they were coming off.
Safeway opens at 5 a.m. on Thanksgiving Day and closes at 6 p.m. Reporting from Chico, Amy Lansky, Action News Now, coverage you can count on.
But if Trader Joe's is your favorite, too late. They are not open on Thanksgiving Day.